Hey, what's going on? It's Mandy from Dorset Vapor, and today we have the authentic Praxis brass, copper, and stainless steel with the authentic Derringer by Praxis Vapors as well. So I'm going to be reviewing all four items and get a close up and go into detail about them. Right now I got the Derringer and the copper, so here we go. Alright guys, we have our copper, brass, and stainless steel Praxis mech mod. This is a hybrid mech mod. It's all the same mod regardless of what metal it is. The copper obviously has better conductivity to it. And these are the boxes that it comes in, as your Praxis Vapor logo and Dorset Vapor is where these are from. So on the button on the bottom, this is an auto locking button mechanism, so you don't have to worry about auto firing whatsoever. There's no threads where the button is. We've got the lightning bolt, we got finger grips, and in there it says Praxis Vapors. Very nice. This is a stainless steel button. And how you do this is you push to the side and then you push in, but I have no battery in there. And that's how it comes off out of the top. And I'm going to show you that right now. As you can see, these do have, look at this tiny top cap. But there is a few battery vents. Right there is this 5-10-30. Look, this is a tiny, tiny top cap. Has more battery vents and has three notches. So that's extremely tiny. Okay, this is how you take your button out. It is really tricky. Takes you some getting used to. It's very unique and it works out perfectly though. So you push it to the side. Push this in. Oh, go that way. And you can take a pen or your finger and just, it'll pop right out. So, this is your button. And this is what it came out of. There's no threads, there's a groove where your button was. Alright, now there's two springs pushing this button out inside of there. And inside of the base of the button is a custom-made spring. That is very stiff. It's a flush looking strong spring. Inside of there is a pin that is welded into the bottom of the actual locking mech brass pin. So that is not going anywhere. You're just going to push to the side and push up. And then this is going to push against your battery. Okay, I'm going to put a battery in there. I got an EFES 18650. Well, before we have to do that, we have to put this back in. So what you're going to do is line up the grooves on the top, push this in, and it's sort of hard, and then you're gonna push that in there. Alright, you're gonna push that in there, and you have to line that up with the grooves. So let's get that more up there. What you can do, since the grooves catch on your finger, you can twist it in there, and voila, it goes right in. Alright, now we can put your battery in there. I'm gonna put the Derringer on there, which I'll talk about in just 1 minute. So we're gonna put this on there first. Make sure your center post right there is sticking out further. Easily screws right on. And you can see those vents really nicely. Alright, so we're going to talk about this extremely unique Derringer real quick. It's extremely small. I'm going to unscrew it really quick. Okay, so this is how it comes. It's a tiny, tiny drip, mouth drip, drip tip. The top there, got a lightning bolt right there. Says Derringer Atomizer by Praxis Vapors. It has three adjusts for airflows, either single coil or dual coil, so line up with the three holes. And that's single, then you can, and that's dual. And you can even adjust how many holes you want showing. Okay, on the bottom here, we got a 510 connection. This is an adjustable pin. It comes in three parts, which is really cool. You got your top cap, and you got this juice well. Then here's the itty bitty atomizer. This is three post. It has Allen wrench screws, so you never have to worry about going back and retightening your screws on your coils. And you can't see it, but on your negative post, it has a rectangular hole, so your wires easily go in there. And on your middle positive post, it is just a circle. And on the outer here, we got two O-rings in your outer barrel and your inner barrel. So I'm gonna put that back on. Now, it is 22 millimeters in diameter and 29 mil in height, including this drip tip. So that is itty bitty. And let me tell you, this mod and this Addy go perfect with each other. So we're gonna zoom out. And it chucks crazy vapor, and the flavor on it is even more crazy. Just, you're literally tasting whatever juice you got, like you're eating it. I don't know, it's crazy. Okay, so I'm gonna push this bottom button. And it's pure power, so we're gonna zoom out and talk about it and vape about it. So here we go. Okay, so I got the Praxis mod and the Derringer all ready to go. So let's vape her and check her out. Flavor is extremely amazing. I have not tasted anything else like it. The Derringer definitely puts out there. And the Praxis mod is definitely unique. The only thing that I had to get used to is the bottom button, and over time you get used to it and it's all good. You can buy these products online at dorsetvapor.com, or you can simply come into our store at Maryland Heights. And I am out of here, so one more vape. I love it. So thank you for watching.